like a light. Slept through the flight, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I cracked down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Paid a price, yeah. This thing is sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Niggas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, yeah. That's what we like, yeah. Lost my respect, yeah. Not a threat. Shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shex. Shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I'll be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one seen him, tryna clean him. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zan, 13 hours till I land.
Test, test. All right, that's fine. Forget the noise gate. I don't want it. The only one. This is minor league intro. Legends of the Spoken Temple versus Heroes. Races gamers. Calvin with an easy out top. Tries to rock it in. He had a window there if he bounced off Sublacious the right way, but it doesn't connect. Still zeros, and both teams reset. Oh, these are the. I got my shitty timers going down. This is so ugly. It's fine. Ooh, Waluigi schmoving. Can't quite get out there. My mic is so quiet. Okay. I'm turning other things down lower, and I'll try to talk a little louder. I'm pretty sure the I could just move it closer to my face. Hold on. Is that better? It should be much better now. And RSP with the first cap on the board. I missed who it was though. Sorry. Looks like it was Calvin, the man, the myth, the legend, with an early cap. Nooper Ball champion. Yeah, I just moved it right in front of me. Well, yeah, for our games, my mic was like off to the corner of my desk, and here I just put it directly in front of my mouth. But I can't play with it right here. This is so distracting. Diptonic with a nice old bice time. Good corner. Working his way to the top boost. Wants to take it high. Doesn't know when it's spawning. There it is, though. Oh! I thought it was spawning sooner, too. These timers are bad, dude. I don't like the fill. The yellow fill for boost timers is really ugly. Thank you, Soj. Here's my ice water I'm taking a sip of. Shoot, I was going to ask a question. Oh, is it dropping frames for you guys? It's dropping frames in my stream preview, but I don't know if that's just the preview or not. Their skins look like they all have rolling bombs. Are you talking about, like, the particle effect from them moving around and stuff? Oh, shoot, I don't have, Whoever just, like, followed or subscribed or whatever, I'm quiet again. I shouldn't be. It might be my mic, though. Like, it might be, like, the plugin. Whoever just followed or subbed, I missed it. My alerts are not set up right. I got out of a game and set this up in, like, 30 seconds. So, my bad. Also, sometimes I'm, like, looking to the right side, like, reading chat. I look way over to the right side of the screen. Up to a 3-cap lead here for RSP. They're really pulling away with it. Two for Kelvin, one for Waluigi. Ooh, those are my favorite types of caps. Waluigi pushes his defender into the return. Waza nearly has the counter cap, but Waluigi gets him on the gate. This blue team destroyed us in scrims. That's, they seem to be translating into the game, too. They're looking good. Kelvin with a really nice snipe. Perfectly done. Ooh, I'm sure he did not want that kiss, but it's not a bad thing for his team. Now they got two tag pros on O. Kelvin walks back to D, but he should be going 3-0, probably. So that's a nice block at midfield. Dude, I hate this timer script. I'm immediately removing this. My coaching on Kelvin's paid off. I don't know if it's coaching. He doesn't really listen to me. He never did last season either. I'd be like, hey, don't do that. And he would just do it and find success with it. Mostly with, like, he's like, oops, sorry, I got my mouse here. Let me change that. He would, like, I would tell him not to be so aggressive and stuff, like, during pup rounds, and he would just, like, cap despite that comment. He really tries to push that one in. I think his aggressive play style has, like, rubbed off on me. I play so, like, it's like, I feel like I'm sprinting everywhere. That's how I played tonight, anyway. Diptonic wins that rolling bomb down low. Waluigi's got the rolling from up top. He's defused, but still with a chance. Diptonic is not defused. He's in a stronger position here. Turn comes for the red team. Oh, Depp misses the corner. He still has 7 seconds on the rolling. Gotta get close to use it. Blow it, blow it, blow it. There he goes. Reminiscent of a season 26 Nooper Ball cap right there. Now Button rocketing off that back wall. Ooh, if he had come in a little lower, they might have capped that. Yeah, I think we, what did we take, 2 games on Moonbase and 1 game on Jardim? Basically, almost as even a split as you can have for the Dankos and Land Before Timers earlier tonight. Poet strongballing. Does come away with the pup. That's his calling card. Ooh, Kelvin with a good lead in here. Easy cap for Waluigi. They'll extend their lead to 4 caps. 5-1 RSP over LST so far. LST, a team that was despised by I Love HD's ELO-based preseason ratings that he posted earlier today. They'll look to, in the remaining games, put those... rumors to rest that they're like a bottom team or whatever you want to gather from that model. Young nigga, graduation. I pick up the rock and Thank you, everybody who was watching. We got a little BDL, a little Borges, a little Naughty. We got Vic here, Soch, Sonder, Waterwheel. Oh, how could I miss Yalpa and Homie? Wow, we got a real good squad in the audience tonight. Who are witnessing a 6-1 lead now by RSP as another cap walked in. I missed who it was. Kelvin's got a chance at another. Here he goes. That's vintage Kelvin right there. He loves doing that in pup rounds. Waluigi waiting for that return. Not going to come, though. And eventually it'll be a kiss. Subglacius out of position here. Looking to get a grab. Kelvin will take it instead. Subglacius almost with a nice juke. Waluigi bails out the blue team with a really nice snipe, clearing both boosts and getting that return. Kelvin with another nice snipe. Blue team utilizing these middle boosts, I think, better than red team so far this game. I think that's been the story. But we can take a look at the pup battles and stuff like that after this as well. Pup numbers, I mean. BL scouting. I think he's probably just in the chat to take away any suspicion that he's RKT, right? Kelvin with another one. This is a stat padding game at this point. 8-1 here with 2 minutes still left to play. Oh, Poet just farming up those pups. Oh no, Poet had the block, but it doesn't matter. They get the return anyway. A little, maybe unneeded there from the blue team, but it didn't matter. It worked out. I gotta think maybe Red's a little bit on tilt here. I don't know that this game is necessarily as big of a blowout as the score might indicate, but once you get down by 4-5 caps, you start playing differently, really trying to sell out for the win, and sometimes that can snowball into an even bigger lead. Ooh, here's a good chance for blue team. Ooh, it'll be a kiss that we're right on the tile. Calvin with a nice out up top. Takes the slower boost route, but he has one more boost to work with. RKT gets him from behind. Captive matters. Captive does matter. Captive is, like, very important this season, actually, because of the way the wild cards are set up. So blowouts are bad. People should not throw. It will probably... everything's going to happen. It's going to cost somebody, like, a fucking playoff trip because some team, like, was not really a contender, and they were, like, a bubble, and they just decide, like, oh, it doesn't matter. Let's just have fun, guys. And their idea of fun is giving the other team, like, 30 caps in a night. Subglacius with a bad swipe there. They don't get defused, and now Waluigi's got to hold on for dear life. Nice move from him, though. It happened in season 25. It happened in season 20... I don't know if it happened in... It for sure happened in season 26. I don't know if that happened to anybody last season. Ooh, Poet! Poet in the trees to give him a 10-cap game. 10-cap games are bad for the mental. Nobody likes a 10-cap game. Waluigi and Kelvin dominating the stats, each with 2 minutes of hold and 4 caps. Kelvin bringing home 5. Poet with 17 returns to go along with his 4 pups. And Waluigi somehow picked up 6 pups along the way. I missed that. And 351 prevent and 407 prevent for Poet and Subglacius. Absolutely dominant performance here in game 1. 10-1 RSP over LST. Has to let the dogs out. Is that a RuneScape joke? Like, is he joking? Is that a joke? Hold on, I'm gonna toy with my scripts a little bit here. I'm gonna turn off this timer script, I think. I had a good timer script and a bad timer script. This is not the good one. Or maybe I just need to mess with the settings. Oh, here we go. Wait. 1, 2, 3 into the four. I gotta toy with this sometime when I'm not streaming. I think I can fix this and maybe even make it purple for the boost since I'm using purple boosts. Ooh, hey, enjoy the enchiladas, Borges.
that pays me, unfadable, so please don't try to fade.
May I kindly inquire as to red, as to why Red is getting dicked down? Yeah, I think Soge with a good point. I don't know that you can kindly inquire that. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now when she burning up, how's the music sounding? Can you guys even hear it? Is it really quiet or like really loud? I feel like it's probably about right. Well, if it's good enough to get more of a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got kept cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I throw some more funky shit to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope.
I'm gonna screenshot this and send it to Yelp, but maybe he knows about this time. And we're underway though. Into the right scene again.
It's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode.
3, 2, 1.
Falling back on that ass, what a hell of a gangster lane. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S on yes, I'm fresh and double OP. Deagle double G, why Deagle double G, you see? Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So Drake, put up
top. Gotta give them what they want. Ooh, I like this jersey matchup quite a bit more. Calvin with an easy grab out low. Wassup with a catch-up snipe from behind. Put a little mustard on that. I gotta say, out of all the jerseys I've made, I think these might be the two most boring. But hopefully they like them. No shine, very matte finish, kind of lame. I can't really even tell. I made the Responsibles jerseys. They are a broom sweeping up dust, but I can barely tell when it's on this small scale. No caps yet, almost a try there from the blue team. Poet making moves now on that top boost. Ooh, almost baits RKT into a missed snipe, but RKT hits it. Waluigi now is schmoving. Now Calvin with an attempt. I think Calvin and Waluigi is a very potent offense for this season. Calvin being very smart with the flag, discerning, not pushing. He's finally wrangled by that juke juice in space. Waluigi got options with this burst. Might give it to his defense. A little bit of confusion, kind of a traffic jam. Now RKT's got a chance at a breakaway if there's a back snipe hit here, maybe. Oh, they'll kiss. Or, I'm sorry, not the other person had a chance at a breakaway. Got them mixed up. Oh, hey, thanks, Yelpa. Which script is this? I'd imagine you replace false with 0xx. Okay, oh yeah, look at that in the example. Okay, sure. Sweet, okay, I can do that. I can figure out how to do that. And screenshot the screen. Sorry. It skipped frames there. Hope I didn't miss anything cool. Oh, no. Oh my god. Stupid Windows feature. And then you get to see my dated ass wallpaper from my old wallpaper file. Fucking I am Groot looking ass. Poet backing it up. I'm going to ask for like 30 seconds in between this next game. Most likely I just won't get this stuff, color stuff fixed, but that's okay. There's always next time. Waluigi with a grab. He's potentially past three if a block lands. No block there. Could have been a cap. I'll pull it with a bump. He's got to take a lap back around Kelvin. Up and around. Won't come, but Kelvin's got that powerful boost to work with. He slingshots out down low. Chains it with the other one. Oh, very nearly had the cap there, but Wassa stopped it in its tracks. Now Depp steals that tag pro. Poet with a tag pro on the other side. And this game much closer than the last. We're about halfway through, only 1-0, and this time in favor... Oh, I'm sorry, still in favor of RSP, but only 1-0 instead of 10-0. Now LSD has a chance here, but looking grim. There will be a cap for RSP. Now it's 2-0, 5 minutes left to play. Plenty of time for an LSD comeback, but... I'm sure they're dismayed to have seen that cap opportunity go the other way. Waluigi picking up a juice low. Yeah, that's one other big problem with this timer script is that you can't tell what puff is what. Tempted to just turn it off because I hate the way it looks. I normally would use the pizza timers, but I'm pretty sure even as a spec, those don't function with the cop stat script enabled. Am I right on that? Oh, now RSP running away with it. Back-to-back captures. One cap and then an easy one off re-grab. LST really got to get some offense going here. Calvin with another out. He's past three. Can they get that return? They do. Oh, it comes just in time. Up to 5-0 here. Subglacius staying ahead. Nice job on the boost. Ooh. Swifty through the portals. Waluigi scoops that pup up above. Poet gets the one down below. Oh boy, Subglacius in a great spot here. Avoids the kiss. He wants that capture. Waluigi hot on Wassa's tail. Kelvin finally gets the return, but no cap will come as a result. RKT now taking it back high. Tries to get around Subglacius. Can't quite do it. Now Button's got a chance here. Ooh, he tries to push it right through the middle of the three red defenders, but runs into a little traffic jam. Nice try from Depp, juking, but Poet will not be fooled, and Waluigi gets out past everybody else and walks in an easy one with a 2v1 block in the red base. They make it look easy, says Picante Papa. Shout out Hondro, Nuper Ball champion in the chat. Yeah, RSP is ballin'. RSP had beaten a Majors team in one of HD's tournaments he was running earlier. They beat a Majors team in one of their first games. I think the rest of that tourney didn't go in their favor. I think they wound up dropping the rest of the games, and I know they, I think, were like wanting to improve on that. It certainly looks like they have, to my eyes, an unrelenting offense and a defense that's doing a great job keeping the flag in. Although, no talks here. I think that might be just a failing of the other team to get out. Right, like that's kind of the same thing. Wassa, nice move, somehow still alive. But we'll see, you know, time will tell. Button with a nice chance to get out high. He is past three. Ooh, he's gonna get caught from behind on that boost from Waluigi. Kind of had to defuse that himself down here off the bottom wall, maybe taking it into the 45 and rolling in. Could have been something. Pretty sure that was us. Yeah, I think it might have been. I kind of remember that water. I think you're right. I was looking at a bunch of the EUs from that tourney, just seeing how people did. I remember you sounding like things were very bad, but you're... I think you guys went like 3-2 in that tourney. You got it together, beating some quality opponents too. Some other Majors teams. Deptonic wrangles down Poet in space. Luigi with an out here. Takes one boost. Ooh, easy blocks in base. Oh no, Wassa pulls it the other way. Oh, Luigi, tons of space here. Gets wrangled by Deptonic, and there, LST is on the board for the second time tonight. 6-1 now. Maybe a second one here. The Purple Parrot's trying to bounce back. Big Sean. Kelvin gets wowed against after an excellent boost. While Luigi taking his time going top. He's past three. But Wassa with a rolling out the other direction. Really nice grab from Kelvin. Easy out. Got a chance at a cap here. It won't come. Nice snipe from Waluigi. Kelvin with another dominating half, 159 hold and four captures. That's back-to-back games with at least four captures for Kelvin. Poet with six power-ups. Give him 10 total on the night, along with 14 returns. Not nearly as much prevent for Red Team this game, but Subgalacious with 16 returns and 238 prevent. Not so bad himself. Only two caps for LST. It'll be 6-2 RSP in game two. Oh, this is a great song. Little Outkast remix. What up, Sandy? Sandra, how'd your majors team do this week? I hope it was good. I hope me asking that isn't being toxic. Oh, he says. Tough. Oh, a lot of ball game. Plenty of time. Alright, we're going to see Jardim now. Jardim, a great map. Everybody loves Jardim. Certainly nobody's sick of it. Not me, anyway. Couldn't be me. Y'all can still hear me okay. I think the levels look like you should be able to hear me, but I can't really tell. Oh, that wasn't the default time either. Full text. And I forgot to change the weak shadow text as well. MLTP. LST and RSP. Can I do that in a different direction? What makes love be such a what time did this game start? 9:45 or something. It doesn't matter. Nobody was waiting to watch the game. Everybody came after it started. Shit, maybe I could have fixed this. Which script is this? Oh, this is another message. I'm just DM the actual script. Back in here. Add sources.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know if one of these chat boxes is the right one. Hopefully this looks good. Guess I had 2 preloaded. Calvin with a walk-in cap. What happened to the red team on this one? I don't know. I looked away and nobody was home. He's gonna get another one. The bomb tries to help. Won't quite do anything. Calvin spikes himself. Tough one. Poet had a nice snipe. You love to see it. Shout out the Responsibles NFTL team. Fun group. Calvin being one of them. Deptonic, absolutely strong balls, the Pupmaster himself, Poet. And Calvin gets, almost a nice handoff. Oh no, what is this music? Oh, I got, my alert box just like is not going. I'm getting the sounds from them. So that squeaking boots was that, but something screwy with my alerts, so thanks to whoever did something that caused an alert. I don't know what you did. Two tag pros for the blue team. They turn, looks like one of them into a cap. Oh, Waluigi walks past the swiping Deptonic. Still balling. Sublacious now flag pro. Easy walking cap. Oh no, he doesn't take the straight in. He goes around and it gives RKT the time to catch up. Now Waz is going to be out the other way. Maybe a little aggressive here, but he stays alive. Doesn't result in a cap. I really like watching the Orange Iguanas. I think that's the team name. I love watching them spin. When they spin, the tail looks very nice, especially if they spin this direction. Clockwise. Yeah. Button with a tight pro lead. Can't quite connect with Red Kill, but Red Kill takes a nasty boost on the corner. By design, who knows? Taking this boost anywhere in here is always just like so sad with this morning. Follow VG with an easy out the other way. It's up to Def to save it with something nasty here. Oh my god, he almost did it. Oh man, things are really running away for LST, but a nice counter cap there by Redtail Tiger. Yeah, Poets team's going crazy tonight. They dominated the first two games. They were up to a 4-0 lead here, looking to do the same on Jardim, but LST looking to bounce back. LST has scored more caps in each game they've played. RSP has scored less caps in each game they've played. Things are going in the right direction for Sadness's squad. Waluigi now sneaks out with that rolling. Ooh, nice defusal from Button, and he's going to be out the other way. Absolute cap-saving play. He'll kiss the other rolling bomb. Poet tries to take it straight in, but it won't be a cap. Red Kill with a nice block. And both teams will settle for the kiss. Now Red Kill trapped behind three. He won't go anywhere. Oh my god, excuse me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Red team gets the return. Red kill. Can't quite get there in time. Calvin with a hand off to Subglacius, who's out past three the other way. Takes it down into the corner again. This time he's got enough time to get there. It's going to be 5-1. RSP extending their lead once again. Thank you, Sonder. Oh, I hate sneezing. I hate that I did that on stream, too. That had to have sounded really bad. I tried to look away from the mic, but I don't think it helped. Calvin trying to sauce up Red Kill in isolation. Wasa comes there to help, and then eventually forces him into Wasa, who takes a grab and is quickly returned. Now Deftonic up the right side. Calvin will get him from the front. Subglacius hits a sniper behind. A blue team will be reset. A blue team offense gets a chance to go for it. They're going to get a handoff. No boost there for Calvin on the left side. Deftonic will snag that return. Power-ups up in 10 seconds here. I think it's a rolling bomb left and a tag pearl right. You can very faintly see the colors on the outline of these timers. It's like a single pixel. I think what I would like to do is just disable the color fill, but I don't know how to do that yet, so I'll figure that out before I stream next. But there it is, a tag pro on the right side. Poet will pick it up, but it is a cap for LST. They narrow the gap. Only three caps here, and they've got a tag pro and a rolling bomb. One's defused. Oof, tough. Oh, I'm sorry. The blue team has a tag pro and a rolling bomb. Look, I'm not in prime form. I haven't been streaming in a minute. I am very, very warm, too. I would like more ice water and maybe a hit off the old bed. Table that for after the games, I think. Calvin, nice moves. Red Kill just lets him get to that boost, and it's going to be a cap. Oh, no. Miscommunication from the red team there. Red Kill for O, though. There it is. I think that's his third cap of the game. No, just a second. Already has 13 returns, too. Red Kill doing the most. Although this confusion was not great. Button with an out here. They've got the blocks on Kelvin. It's going to be a 4-6 game. Narrowing the gap even more. Two cap lead here for RSP. This is the closest we've seen yet. Still plenty of time, even for LST to win the week if they get a comeback here and close out the next two games good. Oh, Button misses the flag. That was another nice, easy cap for him, but couldn't quite pivot from one route to the other and comes up a little shy. Subglacius with a try here. Hands off to Waluigi the other way. A little left-right action. Button closes down on them. Nice comms from the red team. I'll just call them the orange team. Red Kill picks up that rolling bomb. Button tries to murder him. No dice. Rinka with a nice grab here now. Good blocks from Deftonic. Poet with a rolling grab as well. Both Burlings defused. Galvin goes for the snipe kick. White connect. Red kill still buying time. Holding. There comes the return for him. What can he make happen here? Saucing up Galvin from behind, but no dice as the blue balls close in on him from above. One minute left. It's crunch time now for LST. They've definitely got to win these power-ups this round. It's going to be two tag bros. Red kill there bright and early for that right pup. It's up at 52. Left pup at 50. Like I said, two tag pros. They'll take that kiss. Wasa now pushing. He's got a chance. Got to push it fast. There it goes. Only one cap. And thankfully, LST is going to win one of those tag bros, but blue team gets the right one, and they use it to lock up that cap. Probably the dagger here with it being a split on tags. Two caps in 40 seconds. We've seen crazier things. Deftonic now going to be out past two. Good comps from the blue team. Getting that OD in the right position. Deftonic forced to take a lap. Wants to take it back up. He's got that boost to work with on the right side again. Oh, he's taking too much time here. And he had to push that up this way. Oh, button headed two. Button hesied a little bit too much here. He had something to work with there, but spent too much time going down there. And that's all she wrote. Valiant effort from LST. The RSP takes their third in a row. They've officially won the week. But good fight here from LST this game. Redkill doing a lot for his team. 16 returns, 2 minutes of pre-event, two caps. That's officially a triple-double, I believe, according to this scoreboard enhancer script. Waluigi with another four capture game. Calvin with plenty of hold, but only two caps. His worst cap performance so far of the night. It's going to be 7-5 RSP here in game 3. Chat box. Let's remove that. Let's add back chat box 1. I'm going to have this screen showing for a little bit just to make sure I can snag it for a thumbnail. This is my thumbnail screen for the YouTube. Oops, I didn't fix this stuff up.
Like a light, slept through the flight, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, hit a white, yeah. Cut the lights.
3, 2, 1.
Think it's sweet.
Waluigi with a very easy cap. 20 seconds in, waltzes right through everybody. And RSP is right back at it. They're going to have a dominant niche and gasp by the end of this week, it's looking like. Kelvin needs somebody to hit that bomb. RKT doing everything he can to stop it. Kelvin somehow not returned by Wasa, and he's still past two. Red Kill gets out, though. Pullet working against. Disgusting. Disgusting, huh? Power-up's coming up here soon. Looks like two tag pros, unless I'm mistaken. There it is. Poet gets one, Waluigi the other. Waluigi passing on the cap, or excuse me, the kiss, though. He wants the cap. Oh, no, he had it. Button gave it to him up high when he pushed here, but takes that boost a little too far inside. Poet, time running out on that tag pro. Elects for a to take a grab, and he is going to be out top. Making things happen. Kelvin really laying it all on the line on that block. Subglacius gets the return from behind. Now Waluigi looking to get out. He will not, though. Still just a 1-0 ball game after a very early cap from RSP. RSP accustomed to playing with the lead, so they're right back into what they've been doing all night. Being aggressive when they can afford to be and just holding and winning pups in the meantime. Playing from the lead, a very fun thing to do in Tag Pro. Playing from behind, not so much. A little stoplight spawn up here for the red team. As teams split a Tag Pro, Deptonic will take his offense. Waluigi will do the same. Waluigi doesn't get either tag when he walks through there. Looks like he's just going to take the grab, maybe. Maybe a little miscommunication, but they're going to be past four if they can get that block on Deptonic. Kelvin walks it in. I missed how those blue people died. I guess it was two flashy grabs, maybe. Alright, I'm going to leave the stream doing its thing. I have to step away for a bit, but I will be back. As I stepped away, RSP had gotten another cap, and right as I come back now, LST got a cap, so I guess I think I might have missed three of them in total. Oh, Button! Very nearly misses the top of the flag there. Almost had a super clean cap. Somebody died up here. Missed how that happened. Ooh, I forgot to update the egg. Give it a chance. Sneaks past Poet, but Subdelicious gets him from behind. Got Tonic with a very rude snipe moving forwards. Got Tonic will kiss. Button with a chance going on the left side here. He's got a boost to work with. Oh, doesn't trust. Definitely had it if he curved it inside here, but kind of veered outside. Hard read though. It looked like one of the blocks fell through. It went down here. Went with a try here, now past one. LST within one capture, looking to get their first win of the series so far. Galvin escapes up the left side, very narrowly dodges that kiss. Blue team hands off to their rolling re, but it's quickly defused. Galvin's still holding. Button pushes out for some extended OD, but gets blocked by Poet, but it doesn't matter, he fights through and gets that return. Waluigi going sicko mode. Some of those returns, you know, gobbling him up. Can't quite juke past him, but he gets a handoff out to Poet the other way, who's almost past red kill, but not quite. Subgalacious also cleaned up with a flash and grab towards the end there. Yeah, I really gotta change these timers so that this yellow ring inside here is pink or purple, however you choose to look at it. And the blue is particularly ugly. It's a particularly ugly shade of blue. And there, LST with a counter cap. It's still a one tap game. Calvin maybe with another counter cap? No, red kill's in front. Oh, Wasa and red kill with a miscommunication. Waluigi winds up with a tag pro. Subglacius with a tag pro on the other side. Do get the return. Maybe they can catch Subglacius slipping here. Bruce doesn't spawn in time for him. That's a tough break on that cap. I don't know how calculated that was. Just, oh no, and now RSP kind of running away with it with 2 minutes left to play. A couple unfortunate flash and grabs up top, and then they get that kind of clunky bouncer, and then another one up the left side. Now they gotta win these power-ups. It looks like it's gonna be a tag pro here and a tag pro here. I think it's two tag pros. Waluigi now passed. Three, not quite. And it's a rolling on the left side. Button does scoop up that tag pro, and he'll cap. Only two cap game now. Oh, it's still intact. Button gotta have some patience here. Doesn't want to grab with that tag pro. Wasa will take the grab. Farming tags. This Poet smartly buys some time, takes a lap around. Just looking for space. Got the lead. Oh, Wasa going nasty! Oh! But he can't quite connect. Sauced up Subglacius. Calvin just had him by a pixel. Calvin now with the easy cap. Oh no, no blocks there. Sauced him up in the blue lane, but Red doing just enough to stay ahead and get the return up top. With a good chance here. Oh no, red kill and Wasa can't do anything but watch as Waluigi takes in another one. It's 7-4 now with 20 seconds left to play. Probably no chance of a comeback here, but if there is any, Button's gotta make it happen right now. He's got a boost to work with. Three people ahead of him, but he's got the back open. He gets there. Nice boost from Button. Not dead yet. Only 5 seconds. It's probably dead. Good handy. They've got a chance to make it a one-cap game if they can get down there. Red Keel gets a cap flag at least, and so does Kelvin. Another four-cap game for Waluigi, and Kelvin with 211 hold and two captures. Both of them at 20 pops. Both of them leading their team in returns. Lots of kisses, I guess. And five pups to boot for Waluigi. Waluigi and Kelvin are dominating. I would not be shocked if they were each like 1-2 and finished by 7-5 RSP. Identical score to the previous Jardim game. And we head back to Moonbase for one last game here in the week one opener for Legends of the Splitting Temple versus the Responsibles. RSP looking to pull off the sweep, and LST looking to cling to their first win of the season if they can get it. Some new people lurking. Nobody using the chat though. Sad. You hate to see it. Welcome Llama and Nas and Colmo. We got Omnivore in here. We got Pandora did talk earlier. I don't know who some of these other people are. Commander Root and Alien Gathering. Those are probably like those Discord bots, right? Hello. Oh, and Jazz in the chat. I didn't even see Jazz. Jazz not showing up in the chat on my little chat thing. Certainly not. I don't think I have anyone blocked on Twitch. I am not their official streamer, no. They just couldn't find anyone and our games did not align, so I was able to do it. If that happens again, like if they have super late time and we have super early time, like I'll keep streaming, I guess. But I wouldn't say I'm an official streamer. What do we think? Does the first cap come before 9:39 again? Button really has to make something happen here if he wants that to happen. Nah, not quite. Not totally ruling it out though. Waluigi and Kelvin have been explosive. No shot. Would have been a crazy cap. Button buying time with Waluigi on his cheeks. Waluigi just gonna chill on the flag and let Button do his thing. Button walks right into Subglacius. Don't think he knew he was lurking there. Did not expect that third ball. Waluigi walks in a capture after a couple uncoordinated grabs from LST. Deptonic picks up the tag pro on the top side though. Waluigi's gonna be spawning with his after going flag pro. Oof, just not quite in sync on the offensive end for LST, I don't think. A lot of, maybe some impatience, maybe some distrust. I don't know what you want to call it. Maybe just some week one GBs, as Robinie would say. No shot.
Poet.
Oh my god. Almost walked in the easy one, but the bomb is there to disrupt it. And Calvin holding on safe and sound for the blue team. So losses, no threat to Cap. Calvin trying to use that pup as bait to let him get ahead, and it's going to work to perfection. Ooh, red kill does just enough to stay ahead. And it's going to connect with the tank pro lead low here. Diptonic really dialed in on Calvin. They're not moving forward. He's hunting tags. Not something I ever like to see as a flag carrier. I like to just move this way. It doesn't always work out that way. Wasa now with a chance to be out past three here if things go right. Oh, Luigi gets the bomb though. I don't know if you were asking me, Vic, but our games went fine. We won 3-2 over the Land Before Timers. We had Borges on loan in place of Adarsh, who is like staying at his cousin's house or something, and the Wi-Fi is shitty. This is some YouTube playlist called like Synth Hop. It's just like here, I can share the YouTube playlist link. I don't know. I don't think it was a big stat leak for me. Certainly not as big as the stat leaks for Kelvin and Waluigi. They're both going to be ahead of me, I think. Do they? I don't know. Yeah, I guess. Actus being an offender and Borges being, kind of a midfielder. I think Borges plays more conservatively than Active. Active plays very aggressive, I think. And Borges plays like very conservative in my book. But they do both, get ahead. I think usually Borges gets ahead with the intent to like play OD, whereas Active gets ahead with the intent to like get out because he's an offender. I only have one return tonight, says Jazz. That's tough. That's a tough scene. Big manips. Oh, it gets his own gate down low. Plenty of time here. We're at the halfway point. This has been one of the least eventful games we've seen. Or, lowest scoring. Button wants a cap of his own. Ooh, can't quite connect on the corner to roll up, or this 45 to roll up. He's eventually returned. Red Kill picks up that tag pro. Subglate just picks up the other. Ooh, Button's got to do something here. He's in a dangerous spot. Makes blue team think with portals. And he's got a breakaway up top, but he's caught from behind. Ooh, and Kelvin also caught from behind by Deptonic. It'll be no capture. Just tuned in. Why is LST losing? I guess if I had to give it one reason, I'd say it's impatient or out of sync offense. But also Waluigi and Kelvin have been out seemingly at will. They've been dominating, using those holds to control the pace of the game. Kelvin capitalizing during pups and turning those into captures, as he is known to do. I know Wasa likes to like jerry ball a little bit, so maybe Wasa kind of getting these holds in is like causing like a disruption maybe or whatever in the LST offense too potentially. I don't know, they just haven't quite looked as in sync as RSP. RSP has looked very in sync on both ends. Why did Poet get 100 TCs though? He's good. Yeah, I don't fucking know. I didn't vote for him to get 100. In no iteration of my TC allocation rankings did I have Poet getting the most of all the players. but that's just the way it goes, I guess. LST with a series of captures. Now they're up 3-2. I think this is the first lead they've held tonight. Holding on for that final win. They might squeak out with some standing points here yet with 2 minutes left to play. Sorry, 3 minutes left to play. Oh no, it's going to be a tag pro? No, a rolling bomb up top for the blue team. Button does pick up the juke juice down low. Deptonic now with a try going high. Handoff doesn't quite connect. Button may have been out if they were able to time that perfectly. Man, I feel like Button's had a lot of those tonight where he's like got a really good try and he winds up getting returned within like two tiles of the flag, like right in that money zone. That's a very frustrating feeling. I feel like I wind up doing that all the time. Miners, not GMs. Miners was not entirely GMs. There was a mix of playing captains and GMs with prelim picks. But so everybody had a prelim. There was TC allocated to every single team. Novice and majors were entirely GM based. I think, hindsight being 2020, we probably could have done an entirely miners GM system, but we did not think we could do that at the start. And so we weren't like pushing super hard to get it because it's just so many captains. We didn't think we would had the GM numbers. It was like kind of like pulling teeth to get enough GMs. But of course, once everything started, everyone comes out of the woodwork and they're like, "Well, I would have captained." Like, well, you didn't apply, so how the fuck am I supposed to know that? But you know, it is what it is. I think things are doing fine though here in the minors tier. Redkill goes for the snipe and hits Kelvin right as he leaves the boost. Good aiming and timing from Redkill. Just 50 seconds to go here. Waluigi taking his time. Really good OD from Deptonic as he was alone in the blue base, but it's a tag pro with a rolling lead, and that's the equalizing capture. RSP back in it. Oh, and they're going to be out past three the other way. No blocks here for Wasu. It doesn't matter. He sneaks past them. Wasa, a very capable flag carrier, but also a very capable return getter. So Redkill trying to do a little bit on his own here. Can't quite get the block in base, even though the return did come out of it. Out of base, that is. Deptonic now with a chance. Probably no return coming here for Red Team. Oh, they gotta be careful now. We're headed to overtime, folks. Nice backwards boost. Lock up that return. These remixes are interesting. Yeah, it's the synthy hip hoppy playlist. Yeah. They're supposed to be like stars and stuff in the background. It's supposed to be a very space theme. Oh, and they complete the partial sweep. There will be a standings point given to LST because this was won in overtime. But RSP with an absolutely dominant week one, coming out the gates firing. As they take this one 4-3. The motherfucking world is a ghetto, full of magazines, full clips. I'm just looking for a big yellow. It's 6-inch stilettos, Dr. Dre. Hello. Percolating, keep him waiting while you sitting there hating. Your bitch is hyperventilating, hoping that we penetrating. You get snating, cause I never been to Satan. But hardcore administrating, gangbang affiliating. All right, and with that, you can see a 33-16 aggregate for RSP. Some dominant stats early on, especially for the offenders on RSP. That fourth capture not counting for their aggregate because it did occur in overtime. But still, double them up in caps. Four wins plus an overtime win. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. This was LST versus RSP. Are there any other tag pro games going on right now? Let's see who I could raid potentially.
fast, that's alarming. Cause she want my worm like Carmen. We chin check.
Feel like probably not, but maybe. Ooh, Seth the Nomad. Alright. Let's give him a little rating. Motherfuckers like Stephen King flicks, making niggas glitter room like a dyke fleeing dick. Making second to none shit. Nigga like quick. So when I found first, nigga, who you rolling with? Fuck that ice on your wrist. Fuck your fine ass. Go check out Swagsteen and see what's what. Thanks everybody for watching. We'll see you next time I stream. Have a good night. Same time, same channel, don't change.